bicycle. Kind of fitting the theme of this month of slightly Halloween based playing cards. I thought it'd be a nice little change, somewhat. So let's take a quick look of what's inside. Very interesting back design. Jokers. That's gonna be a nice color, I believe. Let's see how the face cards look. Kind of generic, slight difference. Their pupils are red. Playing some solitaire tonight. Hopefully get ourselves a couple wins, many good games, and the usual. flipped over. Just a very, very tiny thing. Perfect. We have all the aces, but I'm not sure if that is enough for right now. As I've grown older, I get more excited to see the looks on kids' faces when I give them a handful of candy or let them pick their own handful. And the nice ones, like a little handful, probably like this big. And if they do that, I say, eh, get five more. Usually that's the case. What happens here, because we have a very quiet type of neighborhood regarding Halloween. Around 316. also, it looks to have amazing potential. Solitaire is. Alright, double tens, triple eights, double threes, triple sixes, and that seems to be it. Not a good fighting chance hiding there. Thank you. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 with triple fours. My, oh my. Quadruple six. sixes, maybe it's giving us a little hint of what we should do to win this game. So our last shuffle. Superstitious in the slightest, but at this point I'm willing to try anything to get us out of this little funk. See where this goes. say so myself. That was a fairly easy win. So let's give this a check. All of the spades in order is to king. All of the clubs in order is to king. All of the hearts in order is to king. And you know what that means? All of the diamonds are in order is to king. So let's give this a nice quick little shuffle. Because we did get ourselves a victory, and let's take a look. Do we recover? Queens, jacks, tens, nines. And we do not recover completely, but a pretty good shuffle. And our first victory in a regular solitaire game in a while. So hey, good news. Let's just go back to completely randomly shuffling. That it seemed fairly easy the entire time and seemed like we were gonna get ourselves a win fairly quickly, but I didn't want to say anything too quick. is quite the pile we have over here on this side. Just like that, a good game is over. So nowhere for that jack, nowhere for that five, nowhere for that queen, and nowhere for that three, unfortunately. Can't build anywhere on the board. Only ace we have is the ace of hearts, so a pretty good game. Lots of moves. We ran into a couple walls that were hard to overcome, but I assume three doubles hiding here. Double sevens, triple twos, double fours, triple kings, double sixes. So double fours, double sixes, double. Double fours, double sixes, double sevens with triple twos and triple kings. Very, very bad cards hiding right there. We still need a king, though. Might as well at this point. this point. But we'll just do it anyway. So that's what we're stuck with right there. But by the looks of